Hello, and welcome to the Bepop PC EX Software Explanation Video Series. This video will cover your basic introduction of the over 1,400 templates and symbols available in the new Bepop PC EX software. So, without further ado, let's jump right in. First, we're going to come over to the File menu and select Templates. After selecting templates, a template menu will appear. And by clicking on this drop-down menu, you'll notice that there are 22 different categories of templates to choose from. As you see here, we have your ANSI, danger, caution, notice, safety first signs. And you'll also notice that there's an ES written next to it. This ES means that the sign is written in both English and Spanish. This software has many English and Spanish templates available. Besides your ANSI and OSHA signage, we also have your Right to Know templates, some bilingual wayfinding templates, and a variety of templates for different labels that are used, from anything to helmets and products to large pieces of equipment. Let's get started by taking a look at this ANSI Danger template. After you select the template, it will automatically open up in your design window as a regular file. Because it is a regular file, it means you can freely edit all of the content to fit your needs, which means, for example, the voltage of this danger high voltage sign can be adjusted depending on the actual voltage of the product or site that you are applying the sign to. Now, as you may or may not have noticed, I moved these two text boxes away from the center. The reason for doing this is I'm now going to introduce some of the new symbols available in this software. So we have monocolored symbols and multiple colored symbols available. Let's take a look at some of these multiple colored symbols. As you can see here, we have our standard high voltage warning rectangle symbol. But besides your warning rectangle symbols, we also have GHS symbols, your ISO instructional guidance symbols, and your general prohibition symbols. On top of that, there's a variety of random other symbols included in the software, ranging from organization of trash and recycling to holiday and seasonal symbols. Now, let's put in the warning high voltage symbol into this high voltage danger template. By double clicking on the symbol and selecting it in the symbol menu, it automatically is pasted into the sheet, and then you can resize it to fit your needs. So there you go. In less than 5 minutes, we've made this sign and added our own symbols to fit our distinct needs. That's it for the explanation on templates and symbols. We'd like to thank you for using our Bepop system and encourage you to please take a look at our other videos. Thanks again and have a nice day.